a lot of great things going on. I'm almost done with that meet and greet. I want to thank the ones that came. I'm going to play a little later with the old girl band called PRISS, actually. But, you know, there's a couple of really interesting people here that you should know about. My dear friend Eric Singer, of course, is very good friends with Alexey, who's a very talented drummer. And I cannot tell you how many times she has sent me, he has sent me emails of her playing drums. I know it's going to get loud up here, so I'm putting these in. I'm sorry. And it really is remarkable when young talent can really play, and it's almost like you're really born with it, and these kids are. Alexey, and I want to introduce Eddie over there, is Adri, who put on this, is hosting this event, who I want to thank for doing this. That's her son. There he is. He's got braces, don't blame him yet, okay? It's at that age. He's a handsome lad. So I don't know what song they're gonna play with you guys are doing a good job. Okay? Sir Kiss, is everybody cool about Sir Kiss? Yes.
Well, we got any stitches, you're just going balls out, right? Yeah.
So many cool kids here. This is such a great party. The Hard Rock, Miami. You guys are going on a cruise tomorrow. That's wonderful. You guys ready? You plugged in? You loud? So without any further ado, as they used to say back in the day, here's Sir Kiss with Alexey playing drums and Eddie on guitar. Okay?
Oh,
monitor. I need a little more monitor, guys.
Alright, I think now we're gonna do a couple songs off of the new album. It looks cool. Monster! Who likes Monster?
That's a little monitor. I need more monitor.
That sounds like the cruiser.
Thank you. dirty that song is, well.
Alexey!
Thank you.
just check my gear here a second. And how about tonight's entertainment? Sir Kiss and of course PRISS. Great, right? All right, hang on. I know my name. I swear I do. I swear.
Thank you.
It's fun. It's fun. All right, everybody having a good time, right? I'm having like a lot of free flashbacks and revenge tours and all that. I'll tell you, Paul Stanley never looked so good, you know? Now we got one, our illustrious, you know, I know Andrew, oh, so, I'm sorry, I know the Gene over there. She's got a little story, you know. Yeah, oh, look at that, the song's moving, I'm telling your husband. They got to sing along on this one though, right? Yeah? Alright, take it away here, Miss Peter, whatever she's female name is. I know her as Judy, but that's another story. Germany, Belgium, Norway, Sweden, Mexico, Prestige. about, which is all here celebrating an incredible phenomenon, a very curiously resilient band. That's a big word for them. They don't go away like cockroaches, you know what I mean? They shouldn't, okay? You know, Kiss. I mean, let's face it, that's not Kiss.
You held them through the 80s, Bruce. You held them through the
80s. I held them through the non-makeup years pretty well. I did my job. I'm great with those guys. You know they're all great friends of mine. You know, so you just guys have a great time. Now we got a song about one of the great rock cities in America.